Hey, Mitt. Look, look. I'm fully recharged now. I feel great. What do you think? Pretty impressive, huh? I don't see any difference. You're just as jumpy and silly as ever. Oh, Mint. If you even had a tenth of my intelligence, you'd see a lot more. You little... You two sure get along. Yeah, right. I'm dying to strangle him. Gee, how can anyone be so violent? Here, I'll show you. Now, calm down, Mint. Why don't you come here anyway? Is it about the amulet? Huh? Oh, yeah. How's the amulet coming? It's coming along well. I'm just about finished. Yeah, I can't wait. You're telling me. Once the amulet's finished, Prima will be able to break the seal. Then the relic will be mine. Oh, I've waited so long. Hey, you better not screw up. Yeah. So what do these ruins look like? I don't know. Prima Doll hasn't been out of town yet. Hey, why don't you take him to the lakeside? You can see the ruins from there. No way. Oh, come on, why not? After the things you said to me, forget it. Okay, fine. I don't feel like breaking the seal anymore. Good luck getting the relic. You little... Fine, jeez. Yay. Oh, right, he follows you. NPC print, yeah. You're going outside of town? Don't go too far, okay? What a cute little boy. What's his name? My name is Prima Doll, and I'm not a little boy. Oh, sorry about that. I think you can tell. Okay. You're babysitting this boy? That's great. Here, why don't you two buy something with this? 50? Hey, who's this? My name is Prima Doll. That's a cool name. Hey, let's play sometime. Okay. We're only doing inventory. Please come back tomorrow. That boy. He looks so refined for his age. Is he royalty? Sorry, but we are booked for today. I'm just gonna check all these places. It looks like everybody responds to him. Lake isn't that way. Okay. Oh. Prima Doll, where are you going? I'm going to see the lake. Oh, that's great. You'll like it there. Thinking about it, I don't think I really ever went inside the church very much, so I don't think I even knew that Elena was even there. Ha ha ha! Got stuck up there, you little brat. Let's see, book captain person. The little guy's got a lot of potential. Bet I can train him to be a powerhouse. Of course he can, I'm special. Alright, I'll train you. What? I'm just kidding. Hey, who's the little fella? Okay, I can go to Rod. Wasn't sure if I could or not. Are you here to fight? Oh, you're looking after Kid, huh? Come back when you're done. Mint, who is this guy? Oh, he's just a bum. What'd you call me? That's Johnny Wolf. He's my best pal. Johnny Wolf, that's a great name. Yeah, I'm the best at naming things. Okay, I was about to see if I can examine the road or not. You guys look kind of funny together. I can't believe I'm babysitting this brat. Wow. So warm and comfortable out here. Why is that? Why? Because the sun's out. Oh yeah. I've been trapped inside that cold box all this time. Never knew the outside. That's right, you thought you knew everything. Well, now you know not to talk so big all the time. Yeah. Dang, did I hear him right? Mint, let's race. Huh? Let's have a race to the lakeside. Forget it. Come on. Oh, you're afraid I'm gonna beat you, huh? What? I can beat you any day. Well, let's see then. Fine, let's go. Better not cheat. Speak for yourself. On your mark, set. Wow, you're fast. I told you I'd beat you. Thought you'd say that. You're so predictable. What, you brat? Hey, there are the lake ruins. That's where the relic is. It'll be mine once you break the seal. Dang, I can't wait to get it. What will you do when you get it? What do you think? I'm gonna conquer the world. Oh, you're so lucky. What do you mean, lucky? You have something to do after you get the relic. I don't. Huh? Aeon's relic. I was born. I was created to unlock the seal on the relic. That's it. That's my only duty in life. I'm just a tool. A key to open the door to the relic. After you get the relic, I'll be of no use and... I'll be nothing. Ow! What was that for? You deserved it. I don't want to hear you whining anymore, you got it? You're not a tool. But I'm just a doll created to recover the relic. Hey, if you were a tool, you wouldn't be crying. You would just do your job and that's it. Am I right? What a crybaby. You're right, I'm not a tool. Dang, I'm getting sleepy. I'm getting tired of babysitting you. Come on, let's go back to town. Hey, Mint. What? Thanks. Hey guys, I'm gonna start preparing dinner soon. We're back, Klaus. Hey, did you get to see the ruins? Yeah, they were great. I raced Mint in the forest too. Sounds like you had fun. Yeah, it was really fun. Good for you. Oh yeah, I have a little present for you. Here you go. Hey, is that... It's the amulet. I just finished it. Okay, try it on. This is weird. It's really refreshing. Wow, I feel great. Glad to see you happy. Looks like it worked. Well, Mint, this is it. We're finally ready to break the seal on the relic. Yes! I'll do my best, guys. That's the spirit. Okay, let's go to the lake ruins. Yeah, let's go. Primo, you ready? We're going now? Of course. I can always smell the relic. I can't sit still. I feel exactly the same way. Ow. What's wrong? Are you okay? Not again. Dad, you've been working too hard. She's right. You stayed up all night to finish the amulet. You're too old to be working like that. I think you should get some rest. I'm not resting now. The relic is within our grasp. Please, Dad, you have to rest. I can't. Mom's really gonna worry if you go now. I can't believe this. I waited so long to get the relic. Just sit back and relax while I get things ready. What do you need to get ready? We need a boat to get to the lake ruins. Oh, that's right. The ruins are in the middle of the lake. You can leave that up to me. This guy named Rod gave me a ride to Gamal Forest before. Okay, you rest here while I go talk to him. Thank you, Mitt. Don't worry about it. This is perfect. Now I can have the relic all to myself. Mitt, what's wrong? Why are you smiling? What? Oh, nothing. I'm just looking forward to getting the relic. Is that all? You had a really sinister smile. Yes, I thought so too. What the heck? I wonder if Klaus is alright. Dad overworked himself again. Mom is so worried. Sometimes Dad skips his meals when he's into his research. You know where Rue went? I haven't seen him anywhere. Going back to your home once you get the relic. Gonna miss you. I guess I didn't think about the fact that she might have multiple lines of dialogue. I'll stay up all night. Murphy's alright. So I can't actually talk to Klaus because I can't get on the bed or anything. She asked Rod for help if you're going to Lake Ruins. You're sincere with him, I'm sure he'll help you. If you guys get the relic, my husband's research will be over. At least for now, I think he really needs a break. Hope Rod has something to eat today. Rod, wake up, I need your help again. Oh, it's you. Are you here to fight? No, I need you to give me a ride in your Pinto again. I told you to stop calling it Pinto. Why can't you remember my baby's name? I think I'm stupid, I know its name. It's... Pulsar Inferno. A. Gamma. Omega. Pulsar Inferno Typhoon Omega, right? Hey, you got a brain after all. Pulsar Inferno Typhoon Omega, that's right. Don't ever call it Pinto again. Okay, so get your Pinto ready. What did I just say? Just a name, who cares? Who cares about helping you either? Why don't you go find your ride elsewhere? What was that sound? Was it your stomach? Yeah, so what? I haven't been getting any challenges lately, so I'm a little low. Oh, you can't even afford a meal. I see. Remember that lunch Mira prepared for us when we went to the Gamal Forest? How could I forget? Remember that meatball? And that pasta salad and the chocolate mousse? Yum. Bet you'd like to have some of that again, huh? Yeah, but... I'll go ask her if you want. Really? But you have to take me to the lake ruins. Alright, deal. Okay, I'm gonna go talk to Mira. Don't forget to ask for the meatballs. While you do, I'll get my baby ready. Yeah, that's all. That's it. I was gonna take you to the lake ruins. That's great. Guess you're ready then. Are you going to leave now? Not yet. Take your time. Make sure you're prepared. Don't know what's gonna happen. Everyone's dream is gonna come true pretty soon. Finally leaving. Wish you all the luck in the world. Everyone's dream is gonna come. Yep. My power's breaking the seal will be a cinch. Where is Mira, anyways? She wasn't in the house. I mean, I know I don't have to talk to her. It doesn't make a difference. Marcus is a big shot trader. Should ask him for help to get my business started. Alright. Well, I guess I just talked to Klaus then. Good. I hope everything goes well. I'll stay here and wait for the good news. Good timing. My baby's ready to go. Wow, this is so cool. Mint, we get to ride this thing? Yep. Alright, I love boat rides. It's not a boat. Don't ever call my baby a boat. It's the Polestar Inferno Typhoon Omega. Mint, come on. Let's get on the boat. Damn, what is he, deaf? Rod, here's your lunch. Oh, madam, thank you very much. You have truly made my day. You don't have to thank me. You've done so much for us. Not at all, ma'am. Come on, let's go. Calm down, boy. Go ahead and get in. Come on, get this Pinto moving. Pinto, haha, that's so funny. I should throw both of you out. Rod, please take care of them. I will, madam. Okay, we're ready. Polestar Inferno Typhoon Omega, go! Bye, come back soon. Whoa, it's fast. This baby's dynamite, so hold on tight. Go, baby, go. Polestar Inferno Typhoon, ow! Bit my tongue. Haha, my baby's so intense you can't even say her name. Alright, listen, Polestar Inferno Typhoon, ah! Rod? What, I'm fine. Hey, you bit your tongue too, haha. What an idiot. Shut up, this is where's the town that leads to the lake. Keep going, we're almost there. Okay, time to speed up. Okay, I'll be right back. You gonna wait here? Alright, hurry up. I'll be eating my lunch. Bye, Rod. Later, boy. I don't know what you're up to, but good luck. Thanks. Let's go, Prima. Hey, wait for me. Hee hee. This is it. The moment I've been waiting for. The relic will be mine, and so will the world. Geez, she's scaring me. This is weird. This is my first time here, and for some reason it feels so nostalgic. I know exactly what to do here, too. It's amazing. Alright, get to work. Come on, hurry. Chop, chop. Okay, okay. Geez. The relic, lovely relic, wonderful relic. With the relic, the world is mine. With the relic, Maya's going down. Will you be quiet? I need to concentrate. My father in the heavenly light. I serve you and only you. Dear sister, what are you doing? Wow, it's been 2 years. I'm so happy to see you. How have you been? Maya? What the heck? What are you doing here? What am I doing here? I can't believe you asked me that. Have you really forgotten the sacred duty of our kingdom? Oh. What duty? My goodness, you are hopeless. Dollmaster? Allow me to explain. For the last 700 years, our kingdom has protected this relic. It is our duty to see that this relic does not fall into the wrong hands. Thus, the seal must never be broken. It is our eternal duty to preserve it. Did you honestly think you could slip by us and get the relic? My dear sister, we've been ahead of you every step of the way. Yeah? Well, you're too late. Because I'm going to break the seal and get the relic right now. I absolutely forbid it. If you insist on breaking the seal, I will crush you with my power. Yeah? You're on! Balon's relic is mine. I won't let you or anyone else stop me. Dear sister, that is enough. Just because you are an ex-princess, does that mean you can do as you wish? Oh, you're such a disgrace to our kingdom. Hey, what do you mean, ex-princess? I'm still a princess. I'm Princess Mint. You must be joking. How can you have the gall to call yourself a princess? You are a loafer. You are an ex-princess. Stop calling me ex! Excuse me, did you say something, ex-princess? Dang it, you... I'm gonna get Valen's relic and shut you up permanently. I will stop you at any cost. I will never allow a crazy person like you to get the Aeon relic. Oh, just the thought of you getting the relic is giving me goosebumps. What am I, a monster? That's it, I'm not gonna take your crap anymore. It's been 2 years and you still haven't learned your lesson, have you? Book of Cosmos. My dear sister, you look rather hungry. Huh? What are you talking about? Here's a little snack. Pumpkin! My pumpkin's really missed you. No, help! Prima doll, was it? I cannot let you break the seal to the relic. What should we do with this doll? If we leave him, he might attempt to break the seal again. I believe we should destroy him. That's not necessary. We'll detain him at our kingdom for now. The princess has spared your life. You should be grateful. Now come with us. No. Run, Prima doll! You. Rue, how did you? Come on, let's get out of here. Okay. Hey, don't leave me. I'll come back for you, I promise. You're not going anywhere. Psycho Master. You cannot escape. Do not attempt to resist. Your attacks are meaningless against me. Oh yeah? How about mine? Too slow. How does that feel, Big Mouth? Possible. Well, don't just stand there, let's go. Alright. You fool, you underestimated them. I'm sorry, my lord. I'll bring them back right away. Let them go. We can capture that doll anytime. First, we must secure this area. Your Highness. Yes, I'll use the book to fortify these ruins. I'm gonna throw up. Dang it, that heartless snake. I can't believe she's doing this to me. She took away my all of my magic too. How could she be so cruel to her only sister? Okay, time to stop moping and get the heck out of here. If she thinks she can keep me down, she's dead wrong. I'll sneak out of here in no time. Hey, maybe I can skip through this vent. Maybe not, it looks too small. Locked, just as I expected. Alright then. Jeez, what a strong dart. Stood up to my kick. Huh? Maya! So, how are you feeling? Take a wild guess. How could you lock up me up? Get me out of here right now. Get out of my way. You're not going anywhere. I cannot allow a dangerous person like you to go free. The world is a much safer place without you. What am I, a monster? I think you are. You were going to conquer the world with the Aeon Relic, weren't you? Can't even begin to imagine what would have happened if you got the Relic. You would have begun a reign of terror which would have ended in oblivion. Oh, the horror. You... Oh, I've had it. You're dead. Excuse me? How do you plan to beat me without your magic? Would you like a taste of my book again? swear I'm gonna get you for this. It feels so good to watch you suffer. Your Highness, it's almost time to leave for the Lake Ruins. I'm aware of that. I can leave any time. Have you made the necessary preparations? Yes, Your Highness. Everything is ready. Very good. As always, you have done your duty well. What are they up to? How is the ex-princess doing? It's rather strange to see her behind bars. She should be grateful. At least she has a roof over her head now. What? Alright, let's go to the Lake Ruins. I am looking forward to seeing Valen's relic with my own eyes. Yes, Your Highness. My dear sister, you'll receive your meal shortly. I have asked the chef to prepare a full-course meal to celebrate our reunion. Are you serious? Yes. It's your favorite. A full-course meal of pumpkins. Pumpkins. Oh, I'm gonna die. Enjoy your dinner. Dang, she's become a major snake since I left. What am I gonna do? I won't be able to eat anything. I'm gonna die. Huh? What is that sound? Whoa! Oh, it's just a porcupine. What's it doing here? Are you alright? Did it just... I told you I'd rescue you. What the heck? Rue? Hey, Mint. What are you? How'd you do that? How'd you turn into a porcupine? Come on, tell me. Calm down. How can I calm down? What are you? I don't have time to explain, so I'll just show you. Show me what? What the? Your head. What is that gem on your forehead? This gem is part of my body. It gives me the power to transform into other creatures. Wait, that means... Yeah, I'm not human. Then what are you? I don't know. Darn it, they know I'm here. Let's get out of here. Okay. Come on, Mint, follow me. Dang, I've never seen anything like that before. And that punky hair under his hat. It's totally not him. What the hell? How are we supposed to get across? Don't worry. Watch carefully. Hey! Something flashed. What was that? A platform. There are invisible platforms all over this passage. We can use them to get across. They're all within jumping distance. How? You can't even see them. Don't worry. I know where they all are. I crossed this place when I came in. You'll be fine if you just follow me. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's do it. Don't go too fast, alright? Okay, here we go. Good job, Mint. Dang, I'm good. You know I could do it. Hey, what's this? My magic, yes! It's all over now. Maya's so dead. I think we should run for now. Look. But pumpkins! Come on, this way. What's wrong? What is that? Duck! Alright. Mid. Where'd you go? Right here, you idiot. You knew I was behind you. How could you? You were supposed to get hit, not me. Dang, that thing could have left a scar on my beautiful face. I'm sorry. Hey. Huh? More pumpkins? Let's get out of here. It's too dangerous to take the stairs. Get on that platform. That thing can carry only one person. What are you going to do? I'll get on that one. Mitt, hurry. There's no time to think. Wrong. That ride made me sick. Give me a minute. Pumpkins are coming. What? Oh, I'm gonna puke. Let's go. What's up, losers? Where are you gonna go now, huh? You're... Trap Master. You're working for Maya too? Psh, no way. I only take orders from Dollmaster. Get through your rotting frog brain, you dumb brat. Dang, why do you talk so loud? You must be deaf or plain stupid. What? You won't be talking big for long. I'm gonna throw you off of this tower. Ah, stay away. Hold on tight. What are you gonna do? Say your prayers. Get him. Yeah, they're dead. Probably squashed like bugs. The hell? What's that sound? What the hell? You thought you had him, didn't you? Maybe you won't be so quick to celebrate next time. See ya. Damn it, this is bull. That was perfect timing or what? Yeah, thanks a lot. How's Mint doing? She was overwhelmed from the shock. She lost consciousness when I made her jump. Good. We can enjoy a peaceful ride back to town. My lord, we have a problem. What is it? Nothing big, I hope. Princess Min has escaped. What? Oh my goodness. I'm beginning to sound like my sister. Ahem. How in the world did she escape? I'm sorry, your highness. We should have been more careful. She got lucky, that's all. I should have greased them when I had the chance. I don't wish to hear excuses. You have failed miserably. Yeah, why don't you rub it in some more? How could this have happened? Oh, I'm getting a headache. Do not worry, your highness. Your sister must have escaped to Corona. We'll raid the town and capture her. Yeah, this time for some serious action. Man, I'm getting psyched. I believe Prima Doll is also there. Your highness, I suggest we capture them as well. Kill two birds with one stone. With Prima Doll's power, we can break the seal at the lake ruins. Then Valen's relic will be ours. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Our duty is to prevent the relic from ever returning to this world. But, your highness, why take the risk of it falling into the wrong hands? Imagine if Princess Mink got her hands on the relic. It's frightful to even think about that. I believe the relic would be much more secure in our custody. Your Highness, let us claim the relic. No, I won't allow it. Valen's relic is beyond our powers. It'll surely bring about disaster. We must never come in contact with it. Do I make myself clear? Yes, Your Highness.